Swara Bhaskar is one of the few celebrities who have spoken about the unfortunate and horrific gang rape case in Hathras village of Uttar Pradesh. A 19-year-old Dalit girl was brutally gang raped by four men on September 14. After struggling between life and death for several days, she passed away and her body was forcibly cremated by Uttar Pradesh police late at night without the consent of her family.
घर तक ले जाया जाए, हमारे जो हिंदू नियम है हल्दी वगैरह लगानी होती है, हम अपनी बेटी को हल्दी वगैरह लगा के हमारी आखिरी बच्ची की विदाई है, अब लौट के तो दोबारा नहीं आएगी। हम अपनी बच्ची की अपने घर से ही दरवाजे से ही विदाई करना चाहते
Swara Bhaskar has called out the Uttar Pradesh government and has demanded resignation from CM Yogi Adityanath. She wrote in a tweet, "It's time. Yogi Adityanath should resign. Under him, utter breakdown of law and order in UP. His policies have created caste strife, fake encounters, gang wars, and there is a rape epidemic in Uttar Pradesh. Hathras case is only one example." Javed Akhtar too made a tweet against the UP police. He wrote, "The UP police cremated the body of the rape victim of Hathras at 2:30 in the night without the permission or even the presence of the family. It leaves us with a question. What makes them confident that they will get away with the audacity? Who has given them this assurance? People are outraged by the incident." Meanwhile, the ruling party has not yet bothered to address this case.